Service with us for our 130th anniversary of the foundation of the Sisterhood of St. John the Divine. I will let the service leaflet speak for itself, but I will just point out that during this service we will have a reception of an oblate and the renewal of oblate promises as part of our celebration service today. Please do enjoy. Let's worship.
blessed, may be clothed with the light of your new creation, and rejoice with her in the radiance of our Savior Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
God will be fully present among them. The Most High will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death, mourning, crying, and pain will be no more, for the old order has fallen. The one who sat on the throne said, "Look, I'm making everything new," and added, "Write this, for what I am saying is trustworthy and true." And that one continued, "It is finished. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. Those who are thirsty, I will give drink freely from the spring of the water of life. This is the rightful inheritance of those who have overcome. I will be their God, and they will be my daughters and sons." Listen for the leading of the